Welcome to CaseWare QuickVids. This QuickVid demonstrates how to select the required statement areas in your financial statements using CaseWare Financials. CaseWare Financials comes equipped with predefined financial statement areas in the Financial Statements document. You can see the areas within your financial statements by clicking Navigate on the ribbon and selecting the Area drop-down. You can also click the bookmark icon to see all of the areas. Although there are default financial statement areas defined by CaseWare, you have the ability to select the statement areas that are required in your statements. In other words, you can choose which areas you want to include or exclude in the financial statements. Keep in mind that the template author may have pre-generated the statements for your organization. Changing the selections in the areas required will remove the areas that are not necessary, or will add new areas based on your reporting requirements. To select the required financial statement areas in the Financial Statements document, select the Entity Information ribbon. Note that I am using the Financials Canadian template. The content on screen will vary depending on your template. Next, select the Areas Required icon. In the Areas Required dialog, select or clear the checkboxes next to the financial statement areas that you want to include or exclude, then click OK. In my financial statement, I will include all of my default areas except for graphs. As you just saw, the financial statements regenerated the selected areas based on my selections. This occurs automatically once you click OK. No customizations in other areas of the statement are affected. Now, if I go to the navigation ribbon and click Area, the Graphs area no longer appears in the list. If you recall, the Graphs area was the last item on my list. It is important to note that the areas that were marked as not required in your financial statements are deleted. Any customizations that may have been made in the client file to these areas prior to marking them as not required will be lost. Once you set your required financial statement areas, you'll be able to add additional content, change the default formats in the areas, and add notes to the financial statement. Refer to our online help topics, replacing a financial statement area format, and inserting notes for more information on how you can add to and customize your financial statement areas. This concludes the QuickVid on selecting the required areas for your financial statements. For additional resources, including documentation and online help, see the related links. Thank you for watching CaseWare QuickVids.